Let's try and make 3 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 4 by moving one stick. Yes, only one stick. Isn't it simple?